Alright. Find this new achievement. Let's see. Alright, so if I have 15 minutes in Moli, so that's the new map. Get Pentagram to level 7, unlock Christine. So I guess I also get 30 minutes into the new map to get that. Evolve the Pentagram. I'm gonna need to look that up to see what I need to do. Crown, okay, you need a crown for it. I never used a pentagram before, so I don't know what kind of weapon it is. Have I ever picked up the pentagram before? I think I ignored it every chance I got. Yeah, let's pick Poppy again. Poppy. Wait. Is it Molise? Oh, is this Molise? How do I get Molise then? Oh, I see. Well, that's Hyper for Molise, but I don't know. How do you get Molise? Wait, I'm confused. Right? Wait, might need to look this up. Vampire Survivors. Molise. This is the first bonus stage can be unlocked by unlocking Hyper Mode for 3 normal stages. But have I not unlocked Hyper Mode in all of them? Let's just do this map again, I guess. Alright. Give me a while, so you need to set things up. Like, example, the music. I'm gonna get the axe. I think I wanna go for the. Need the candelabra. I don't care about going for the things on the map. Like those things. I'm not gonna go for it. I'm just gonna focus on surviving first. Then if I have like maxed out. If I got a maxed out kit, sure I'll go for them, but. Yeah, I might not go for the candelabra. Get that empty tome so we can get the magic wand. Because I think here's what we're going to do. We're going to have the two wands, the Bible, and then we're going to get the pentagram. Golemaniac. I do need that. Ow. Wait, I forgot about this green gem over here. Oh, there's a pentagram. Alright, let's erase everything in sight. Is it a one-time thing? When is this? When do you use this thing? I'm gonna need to look up how this weapon works. Alright, pentagram causes a purple, yeah, periodically appear instead of erasing enemy. Depending on its level, there's a chance for a blue symbol to appear, which only erases enemies. Wait, so it does it mechanics, okay. Initiate 10%, wait, is it just a chance thing? Is it RNG? Oh my god, I think it's a purely RNG based weapon. Alright. Increasing the mana. Oh, there's a crown. Candelabra. Oh, there's a magic wand. Oh, okay, jeez. That's so random. Spellbinder for when we get the Bible. Oh, there's a boss over there. Ow. Oh, Bible. Magical wand. Need to get some spinach for the fire wand. And also spinach is a good support weapon overall. Wait, did I get health back? Or right, because of my passives I have, like on my level up, I have health regen. It's the boss. Did the boss die? There's no chest. I don't know if it's dead or not. Does the pentagram destroy the items as well? Oh my god. That's not good. That's not good at all. Get the XP stuff immediately. Forgot about waiting. You need to pick it up now before the pentagram destroys it all. There we go, this dodge. Oh god, oh my god, really? Well, at least it doesn't destroy the stuff off screen. Song of Man is at level 8, so I should really go for this chest now. Oh, goodness. You need to get a spinach or fire wand. hope there's a boss. Boss moved down. Oh no, there is up there now. Is that a Minotaur? Nice, okay. Oh, this is a glitch. Oh, okay, it's gone. Oh god. I think I should remake my way somewhere. We can go for the speed. Since it's like right there-ish. I don't really want the pentagram to appear that much. Actually, no, I can't even go for the wings right now because I still need to get the spinach. Oh, there it is. There's the spinach. Okay, now I can go for the wings. There's a red gem. Oh my god, really? It destroyed the magnet and this and the nuke. Oh geez, so many now. Oh geez. Should be close-ish. These golem enemies now. Oh, there it is. Let's get it. Damn, my food! Oh. I guess we can start making our way top to the attractor orb. I bet the grab comes out at the wrong times. Oh, there's a boss. Do I have a level 8? Yeah, the axe. There we go. Oh god, he unfroze. I need some food. Jeez. Oh boy, it's getting crowded here. Wait, what? Do I have another level 8? No, I don't. Oh, there's some food. Wait, is that a chest down there? Oh, there is. Okay. Oh, because I don't have a level 8 yet, so I'm gonna ignore that for the time being. Yeah, Bible's almost done. Alright, I guess we can go back for it. Let's try to get back to it before Pentagram destroys it. Oh, nice triple. I also gotta remember I have to evolve the Oh, there's Firewall. Okay, there we go. I have to evolve Pentagram. Oh. I hope I just didn't kill a boss and waste a chest. I think it's right there. All right. Oh, that's a boss. Let's try to kill it before Pentagram does. There we go. Ooh, okay, this time Pentagram didn't destroy the items at least. Oh no, nah, he destroyed it.
There's a red gem. More red gems.
Oh, so much nice that I can get their gems that are inside the walls now. So to get more chests. Wait, did I pass it? Oh, those is down. Here, I just can't see it of all this mess on screen. Oh, it's up, not in here. Oh, there's a boss, let's kill the boss first. He's not dying. There we go. Ooh, okay, I finally evolved it at least. Generate extra gems and gather all of them. Okay, so when it does explode, I actually get good stuff out of it. Wait, does it tell me when it actually explodes? Okay, whoa, what are these? Okay. Alright. Let's get back to where the trains are because getting the minecarts is a good way to camp out because it's like an additional weapon. Oh, that's a boss. Jesus. Didn't even see it come. Okay, now would be a good time for the pentagram to go off. There we go. Give me chicken. Oh, nice. Oh geez, never got all bosses. Oh my god, pentagram, do your thing. Oh my god. Here comes another wave, it just does not stop, does it? Holy hell, so many levels. Oh my god, I can't actually hold him back. I can't actually hold him back, what the hell? Alright. Oh, I already did the unlock the Itty Molise thing. So that means I only got one more achievement. I think it's just getting 15 minutes in there, right? Yeah, 15 minutes, so let's do that. Well, unlock the new character too. Starts with one extra level? What do they start at level 2 or something? I mean, they start with a pentagram. I'm gonna look it up. Christine. Passive bonus. Christine starts with one extra level. She has less minus 50 max health, minus 30% might. My god, the hell. She's pretty weak, but she's fast. Christine starts with a high cooldown reduction. Any strong but slow fire rate of fire. Starting with pentagram, especially at early game, and the cause of having a stronger start compared to Arca, yeah. Yeah, there's a risk of having destroying the good stuff. Yeah, I think I'm keeping Poppy. But let's go here. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, there are enemies, what? Am I supposed to go somewhere? Wait, what's the gimmick of this map? Death appears at the 15-minute mark. At 10-minute mark, a slow-moving ghostly Poe will spawn. He will always drop a one-item chest. After 15 minutes, no more plant lives or purple. What? So where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to mess around? Okay. Oh, these things hurt. Funny. Is this just a farming area? There's a pot over there. I think I just want to get all like the CC stuff, I guess. This map still confuses me. Can I even evolve anything? Does anything drop any chests here? Do I have to find the ones that do that? I'm gonna follow a path. I'm gonna keep following this path and see what happens. Don't know if there's an end to this.